I'm gonna go to that one room, down and around, and then up. As long as I make sure you eat. Okay. Is there a spot above me? Appears so. Oh, I can't spam it. Okay. Well, look at you! Skull key. That has to be for the doors. I remember... Whoops. Okay. So, B. I can actually go over to there now. Man, this is a long game when you look at it. That almost looked like a copy-paste sprite from Alucard's downward kick. But the sprite's not big enough for it, I know that for a fact. So... oh, what was that? Oh, cat. So I have multiple places to go now. I can go almost darn near anywhere, to be honest. Which I do believe that the key unlocks the doors with the skull. But then I still have to figure out how to unlock the other one. But now I also have to hunt down the rest of Dracula's parts. Cat's one then. So up the warp, well, up the go between castles, down the warp. Mm-hmm. Okay. Nibbles is trying to get in, but if he gets in and I close the door, he'll scream. He's always been like that. There's a very rare few occasions where he doesn't do it. So let me see here. I guess I probably better go back and finish up some other things, because there's multiple areas that I can go to. So, backtracking. I'm actually legit backtracking for a purpose. Sorry, I keep reverting to the map here. To now? Oh, 43. Oh, I don't have no furniture to place down, huh? Oh, he's a one-hit wonder. I want to go up to that one spot right there. That's just right by. Ow! I'm actually legit backtracking here. Feels kind of nice, actually. Instead of just backtracking, wandering around. Ah! I guess as that thing's method into turning. Okay, that's still not open, so it's someplace. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. I mean, I might as well. Silver armor. Huh. Okay, so body, where is silver armor? Yes. I really don't need the merchant anymore. Skull key was used. Man, I haven't been here in a while. So I gotta go clear all the way over. And I can't go up. Hey, don't bark. Whoops. When one dog barks, the other one does. Bunny's in the... I mean, Whiskey's in here and Bunny's out there.
Number 7, you're gonna die!
Excuse me. Hold on here. Death. I might as well save since I'm right here. Ouch. I mean, just in case. Just in case. Expecting that. Platinum tip. So what does platinum tip do? Oh, geez. Oh, okay. Well, you know, I could go down. Yeah, before I go over to that spot, there's another area too where I can go from the entryway. Obviously, I'm gonna save. Right here. Great. Terrific. Well, I guess I am going back up. Save, and I'll go over and transport to that other area. I just need to find that one ability or item, whatever it is, that's needed in order to go through those one magical doors. So I got the skull key. I can go anywhere. Where does this go? Oh, it's teleporting me around the castle. Oh, okay. So shortcuts. Well. Well, I don't know what to expect. Hello. Lure key. Clear bone. Okay. Yeah, definitely save. Definitely save. Oh. Oh, that was an eye. That's actually nicely done. Oh, damn it. So what's at the beginning of the castle? War fatigues. Makes my strength go up. Defense down. But you know what? I don't care. I want to have attack. Okay. Okay. I'm sure dropping a lot of money. Tip. Just a tip. Yeah. Lure. Oh! So I do have everything! Amazing. I have everything now. I can go anywhere in the castle. That's it. That's game. Now I can find just everything. Yep, that's it. I can go anywhere in the castle now. Yep, that's it. Yeah, this is endgame. Yep. I'm at endgame now. Listen, I better save because I got that mana prism. Yeah. This is endgame. Should be like a few more bosses left. I still don't know what these rooms are for. Besides just a merchant showing up. Oh! Ow! I can always go up and do that, but I want to go this route. Oh, there's a boss! Oh, the Cyclops. Whoops! Oh my god, he's gonna wipe the floor with me. Turn the spell book off. Ow. Oh, got him. Yes. Die, monster. Okay. Okay. My reward for defeating the Cyclops. It's one tough owl. Simon Wraith. You know, I know Simon Belmont was the first Belmont, you know, introduced all of us, you know, back in the 1980s, but it's like, he's so overused. I know he's like the mascot to the Castlevania, but it's like, come on here. I probably better finish up that one spot. Don't feel like being defeated by a bird. That's it? Just for a stupid elixir? I'll definitely go back and save. Okay. So where... Hmm. Doesn't feel like too much left to go, in honesty.